Welcome to my tutorial. As you see, she's really ugly and she needs some makeup. So, first we're going to start out with this old foundation. We're just going to put that. All over this.
Hey, Brendan, I'll fuck with you.
Don't curse.
I'm sorry.
And then, you can see, we're going to rub that all in. You know, you're probably going to get pimples from this. It's really old and oily.
God.
Rub it in. I see somebody. Oh, yeah, my lipstick is here. Okay, so her face looks really nice right now. Good. And then, what are we going to do? We should pause these videos so we can get what she needs, and maybe she can prepare to take the part. Whatever, we'll just stick to the eyes. We're going to use this Revlon neutral palette. And then we're going to take that one, make that into the crease.
Okay.
And then do to the other eye. Then I'm going to take the darkest color and then put that in the outer corner. And then blend. Blending is key, guys. Stop!
I'm sorry.
Okay, so we're done with that for now. I'm going to take my finger and just blend it all out. If you don't look natural, you can let it fall in. Alright, this is wrong with the punches.
I'm going to use my mascara.
Yeah. Wait, I don't need it yet. Wait, you can go get it. That's good enough.
Wait, can you do that without a bag?
Alright, and then we're going to go back to this palette and we're going to get the lightest color so we can brighten up those dark old eyes.
And then Maruna's house. She makes me look like a queen.
And then I'm gonna put some on your eyebrows.
Under my eyebrows.
thing on Twitter said that her mouth is open when she puts on mascara. She loves it. I always have my mouth open.
How long is this?
I don't know.
It's almost like 10 minutes long.
It's okay. It's okay.
And then we're gonna take
don't go to school looking like this, you nasty hoe.
Okay, can Elf?
Hold on, that rich side.
It's $3. Okay, from that, and we're gonna contour her cheeks. Oh, shut up.